following areas in Connecticut, northern Litchfield and southern Litchfield. Winter storm warning in effect from 10 a.m. Tuesday to 6 a.m. Wednesday. What? Heavy mixed precipitation expected. Total snow and sleet accumulations of 4 to 6 inches across Litchfield County and 6 to 8 inches across Dutchess County expected. Ice accumulations of a tenth to quarter of an inch are expected. Where? In Connecticut, Litchfield County. In New York, Dutchess County. When? From 10 a.m. Tuesday to 6 a.m. Wednesday. Additional details, travel will be very difficult to dangerous for the Tuesday evening commute. Snow will come down heavy at times in the afternoon mixing with and changing to sleet late in the day with a changeover to freezing rain at night. Snow rates around an inch per hour are possible Tuesday afternoon.